Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing something very exciting. From the title, you probably know that I'll be testing out Fenty Beauty's new products. We've got the cream blush and the cream bronzer. So this is what the two products look like. So I got the shade Macchiato for the cream bronzer. I really love the packaging. It is so pretty. I got this cream bronzer for $40. I think it's not too bad. It's pretty big, but it is slightly on the pricier end. And I got summertime wine for this cream blush. I didn't want to pick something very colorful only because I'm not like crazy about blushes, but very excited to try them. When I got this cream blush, I was actually very shocked to see how small this was. I expected it to be slightly bigger. I didn't expect it to be this tiny, and this costed $33. I think that's pretty expensive for such a small cream blush. So I haven't actually tried any of these yet. I'm gonna be swatching them for you to see. I'll be using my fingers. This is what the cream blush looks like. Really like the formula. It's very smooth. I did a very bad job at swatching them, but this is what the cream bronzer looks like. It's a very nice hazelnut tone. Hopefully it really matches my skin. As you guys can see, I've already done my base. So I'm gonna start off with the cream bronzer. I'm using this brush that I use for bronzer. Just gonna dab it in. I really like the color. I'm going for a bit more. And if you're a similar skin tone to me, definitely get Macchiato. Has a very nice natural sun-kissed look, which I really like. I'm gonna do the other side now. And if you don't like using a brush, you can definitely use a beauty blender or even your fingers. It's very creamy and has like a very nice soft formula. Look at that. And now, for the moment we've all been waiting for, I'm gonna be trying this blush. If you guys have been following me for a while, you know that I'm definitely not a huge blush fan. So this is gonna be very interesting. I'm gonna use a brush for one side and my fingers on the other. So I'm gonna start off with my fingers. And it melts really nicely as well. I'm so nervous. I like it. Oh, if this is the first time you seeing me blush, congrats. I actually really like it. It's not too pink. It has like a purple-ish undertone. I'm not used to having like really red rosy cheek. I think you should definitely go for this color if you prefer something more mellow. Right, so I'm gonna use my brush. I'm gonna dab it on my hand just before I apply it. I don't want too much application on my face. This formula is very beautiful as well. And it is very beautiful as well. I apply it slightly more on this side. I think I prefer using my fingers to apply this on only because I get more control and I can actually blend it in better. I'm actually really happy with how it turned out. I think you can even use this on your eyes. Let me try this. It has a very sheer, glossy look. Now that I'm done with my blush and my contour, I'm going to finish up my face and I'll be back. So this is my finished look. I'm actually really impressed with these two products. I'll definitely be repurchasing this even though it's like $40, but there is quite a bit of product and I think it will last me for quite a while. And I love how it is so sheer and so glossy. As for this though, I'm not too sure if I'll actually be repurchasing this. It is very tiny. As much as I love how sheer it is, and you can definitely use it on your eyes, your cheeks, and even your lips, but I don't know if it's actually worth it. That is all from me today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and hopefully you found this helpful. Let me know down in the comments if you do try other colors or if you have any thoughts on these products. I'll definitely like to hear them. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.